The Veterinary Diagnostic Lab is the official laboratory of the Board of Animal Health. It's estimated that we do 1.5 million individual tests a year to support the veterinarians of the state in their disease control programs. If the Diagnostic Lab does not receive adequate state support, specific tests that can only be done at this lab, doing active surveillance to detect newly emerging diseases or diseases that need to be controlled, would have to be sent elsewhere. These diseases can grow and compromise our industry that is associated with export of animals and animal products. It's estimated that agriculture in Minnesota contributes to up to $65 billion of economic activity annually, and animal agriculture is a big part of that. It's very important that we have an active diagnostic system that's in place that can diagnose disease early, help with control programs, and limit these production-limiting diseases and keep that part of our agricultural economy healthy. In addition, the diagnostic testing that goes on at the lab is also important for wildlife, testing deer and elk and freshwater fish. If the diagnostic lab is not here supporting that active surveillance, this could also greatly compromise the natural resources and again affect the tourism within the state. So by protecting the animal populations, by ensuring the food supply is safe, it also ensures that our industries are viable and competitive.